From the losing command in the First World War, the bloody red baron was flying once more. The Allied command ignored all of his men and called on Snoopy to do it again. Was the night before Christmas, 40 below, when Snoopy went up in search of his foe. He fired a red baron and fastly they fought. Well, that's on his way, Snoopy knew he was caught. He was caught. Christmas bells, those Christmas bells, ringing through the land, bringing peace to all the world and goodwill to men. Baron of Snoopy, dead in his sights, he reached for the trigger and pulled it up tight. Why he didn't shoot, well, we'll never know. Or was it the bells from the bells below, down below? Christmas bells, those Christmas bells, ringing through the land, bringing peace to all the world and goodwill to men. The Baron of Snoopy fly to the Rhine and forth into land behind the enemy lines. Snoopy was certain that this was the end when the Baron cried out,
"Merry Christmas, my friend!"
The Baron then offered a holiday toast, and Snoopy, our hero, saluted his ghost. And then with the roar, they were both on their way, each knowing they'd meet on some other day.